Hey, it's Jay today.
And Gwen tomorrow.
Join us on our adventures.
All right, we're down here in beautiful downtown Chattanooga today. Looking at some of the buildings down here, seeing how cool they are. That building in front of us is really cool looking. I like the architecture. And then we got another building over here, the Innovation Center, as you can see right there. Then you got the TVA, which is Tennessee Valley Authority. They're the ones that control the water, and it's a government agency. You got the public library behind us. That's a really beautiful building too. You got Merrill Lynch, UBS, and then a parking ramp right here. Anyway, the reason why I'm down here today is this building right across the street here. It's called the Pickle Barrel. So we'll go over there. I'm going to show you it. It's a very unique place. I love the corner structure of the building. We've eaten there one time before, and I'm going to pick up dinner tonight, I think, for us. So, and we'll go from there. So, again, it's called the Pickle Barrel, and it's on the corner over here on Market Street and Georgia Avenue is where it's at. So Market Street and Georgia Avenue is where the location's at. So again, we're right in the heart of downtown Chattanooga here. Market Street is a main drag. And again, this unique restaurant is something else, and I think you guys will like it too. So probably should have went to one of the lights and walked across, but we'll go right now. So anyway, again, it's called the Pickle Barrel, and the restaurant is actually on the corner of a building where it goes into a triangle. So I have not been to this area over here of the Pickle Barrel. I'm not even sure what that is. I don't know if that's all part of the restaurant, but as you guys will see here shortly with the structure of the building, like I said, it forms into a triangle, which is kind of cool. So look at that. Isn't that just cool? So again, it's like a triangle. So like you can see how small it is. So, and then they got the upstairs. We'll go up there and take a look too, to see that. That's the reason why we come down here or enjoy it, because that upstairs view, you get to sit and watch people watch, more or less. So again, we'll go in there and take a look. I wanted to show some artwork over here too. I saw a couple pieces of artwork, one piece there, and it's like they're like swings, it looks like. So again, you can swing on that swing there, or you can swing on this swing here. Again, it's all right across the street from the Pickle Barrel. And again, that's the very cool structure of this building here. So, and until I actually came here, I've been around a lot of places, but I've never ran into a building that was sort of like this. I mean, you can still see like on the inside, like all the graffiti and stuff that was carved in. I mean, on the walls, the bathroom, I mean, it's just really unique. So let's go inside. Oh, I believe they may be closed. So let's see. Again, they got 3 p.m. there, so they may be closed. Are you guys closed? Oh, because it says 3. Oh, okay. I just saw the sign on the door said 3 p.m. So look at the structure of this building. Isn't that just so cool? And see, you can see some of the, I mean, people have carved stuff here. I mean, this stuff must be here for years. So it's on all the tables, as you can see. So, I mean, and this is like the coolest. It's so cool seeing this, like it's on the walls, the window wells and everything. So it's very neat. So, all right, so again, the structure is just really cool. And then obviously the stairs can be a little dangerous, so please be careful. And these are the stairs. So, and they're metal. And they swirl up here. And you can see the kitchen is right there. And this is the top of the bar. And they just swirl to go up here. So, and again, this is downtown Chattanooga. So they got the little bar area in here. This looks like it's a lot newer than downstairs, as you can see. Not as much graffiti all over everything, but maybe this is what it looked like at one time. So that's kind of cool. It used to be a hotel, I guess. So, but anyway, so and this is the outside. So I'm gonna go out there shortly, but I want to get the menu to show you guys the menu. So if there is a menu, here's a menu. So again, the pickle barrel menu. Sammy's. So the last time I believe I had this Reuben, so that was actually pretty good. We've got munchies. And then they got the burgers here. And again, that's pretty cool. Like I said, you can look out the windows and everything too to see the cool view up here. Like I said, it's pretty breathtaking. So let's go ahead and place an order. Can I place an order?
Have a seat wherever you'd like. I'll be with you.
All right. We'll go out and look on the patio when our food is delivered for to-go, because I'm going to get it to-go. There's people out there right now, and I don't want to really bug the people that are out there. I do want to go out there and take a view, but and get you and show you guys the video of the outside, because the outside is really cool. So,
what you drinking?
Can I get a sweet iced tea?
Sweet tea.
Yeah, that's fine. Can I get your patty melt? Medium well to well done. And then I'll do one of your BLTs.
Okay. The patty melt's gonna come with a bag of potato chips. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
You want plain or like a Cajun barbecue?
Cajun barbecue, fine. I'm not going to eat them. I'll give them to the wife.
BLT?
Yeah.
BLT also comes with chips.
That's fine. Both of them, you can just put both of them the same.
So. Yeah, sure. All right, and those for here?
Can I get that to go?
Those to go?
Yeah. Nope, that should be it.
Got it.
Thank you. So what I'm gonna do is let's go look outside real quick at the view that I was talking about. Like I said, when we sit out there. So I, like I said, it's a really cool area. So, and our food should be coming out here shortly. So. So again, the view is just breathtaking. I mean, they have the canopy up there. You could just sit up here. Like I said, during the summer, during the winter months too, they actually have the plastic canopy where they can put it down right there. You can actually smoke up here too, which is kind of nice, I believe. In fact, I know you can because we've had friends come up here and smoke. But I mean, look at the view. This is really cool. So, I mean, like I said, you can sit up here and people watch. Watch the cars go by. I mean, the view is really nice up here. So again, very cool. So you can come up here and, like I said, you can eat and sit. So again, this is the view from Market Street over here, and I'll show you the view from Georgia here in a little bit. So this is Georgia Avenue here. Again, that you'd be, and again, they can put the canopy down here for this. So, but again, this is the outside up here on top of Pickle Barrel. So, all right, let's go back inside and wait for our food. So, and that's the spiral staircase right there, guys, that they're talking about. It's really cool. So, how you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Pretty good. I think what I'm gonna do is let's go stand outside so that way we can watch traffic or people watch for a little bit, so that way, again, that stair is something else, huh? I mean, it's definitely a spiral, so very cool. But and like I said, the upper part up here seems like it's newer, the older part's down there. So, but let's go out people watch. So definitely a beautiful day today. It's about 80, it's 80 something, I know. 87, I guess. And like I said, right now we're kind of waiting on the our order to be done, and then we go from there. Like I said, the prices weren't bad, as you saw. I didn't think the prices were too bad. I mean, considering, you know, you're right downtown, and you got a pretty good view. So again, Marriott Hotel, I think, over there. So kind of a cool little structure up top. I don't know what that is up there. If that's a restaurant on top of it, I don't know. The library building looks really cool too. Looks like there's some sort of catwalk over there that goes over the what is that? What street is that? East 10th Street over there. Yeah. It looks like it says H2O up on top of that white building there. I don't know what building that is. But that would be close to Market and Martin Luther King there. But there's graffiti way up on top of that one. This brown building actually in front of us is all part of EPB, which is like the internet cable provider for down here. And it's my understanding that the city owns that, so which would be they own EPB. So and again, we're waiting on the order right now, so that's the reason why we're out here. Trying not to get flagged for the music, but I know it picked up Jesse, my Sharona. So we'll see what happens. Usually the artists are pretty cool about, some of them are, some of them you got to stay away from. So, like I said, they're playing music in there, so I don't want to get flagged or anything or copyright. So comes a person on rollerblades. Almost looked like he had a microphone in his hand of some sort, but I'm pretty sure that wasn't, so. Oh, I like that matte gray on that car. That was pretty cool. Again, if you're ever in Chattanooga, this is not a hard spot to get to, neither. So, like, 27 is right on the other side of this, the Merrill Lynch building over there. And, like, you could take Martin Luther King in here, to Market Street, and then it's two blocks up, and you're right here at the Pickle Barrel. So again, a very easy location to navigate to downtown, considering there's some other places that may be a little bit harder to get to, but this one is a pretty cool location. So that's kind of cool. I bet that's some sort of camping device or something right there on that top of this 4Runner, I believe that is. I don't know if you guys can see that. It looks like, or Lexus, it's a Lexus, so it almost looks like a 4Runner, so. Definitely don't want to get stung by a hornet or a bee or whatever that was. All right, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. I'll come back on. We'll take a look at the food here shortly. So you guys have a great day. I'll see you guys on my next journey. All right, so this is the BLT. Look at that. I see why my wife got it. Man, I should have got that. Looks really good. Again, bacon, lettuce, tomato. I think there's like 6 pieces of bacon on this thing. It's huge. Look at that. Mmm. So good. It comes with a pickle too, it looks like, and then a bag of chips. Now let's go over here to mine. This is the patty melt I got. Oh my God, look how good that looks. So good. And that comes with a bag of chips too, and then a pickle too. And, I mean, the prices aren't bad. They're like, was it almost $29 for that? Not bad at all. Again, for being downtown Chattanooga, so not too bad. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. So Let me get a napkin. So again, not bad at all for what it is. Again, with the price of everything right now, I mean, considering the inflation and stuff, so. All right, let's make our way down the beautiful stairs that they have here, so. You have a great day, sir.
You too, take it easy.
So, definitely got to be careful here, so. And one person at a time. So, man. And again, this is, so, very cool place, so. And there's the bar section, so. All right, so guys, that was the Pickle Barrel. I hope you guys enjoyed it. With that, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video.